Roger, Vancouver Tower, cargo jet 9193, inbound approach ILS, runway 08 right.
Subject 9193,
thank you.
Tower, please
enter the 501
06 heavy, rear right, back, 08 west. Roger, 1876, heavy ground, only 0 right, I'll put 0 1 4. Next, fly and hop up, Mike, Victor, hold for the hotel.
Victor Short Hotel, yes, 1 7 7.
Thank you.
Chester, Corporate Flying, thank you.
Thank you.
Central is 08 right now, CAN 147.
Thank you,
Richard. 1107,
third line, runway 08 left.
Third landing left, 360.
Mike. good morning. Korean Air 278 heavy, request engine start up, spread position, with ketchup.
Korean Air 278 heavy, ground, engine start at your discretion, 5:30 for taxi.
Roger, Korean Air 278 heavy.
Contact departure leaving 1000 from altitude pickup and repeat rate.
Flight heading, and through 1000 we'll switch over to departure. To pick up 8 right here, for 800.
Okay, number two, continue 3 right, 0 Golf Papa.
contact information around me already. 13-184, heavy ground, push back here in front.
13-184, run push. Yeah, just looking to lift off the Swiss Wash and over to Flatmark. I got 3 trips to do and I'll be self area right at all times.
And Hotel Yankee, see some from the short range all the time, so lift off your discussion.
Can I just tell you anything?
Fox, come back. Now you're identified. You can see this frequency. Are you looking for that?
We can take it out.
Fix Fox, come back. Now are 1,000 approved. Traffic is slow moving south at Gower Point, working the way towards Bowen Island. Eastbound 1,500.
Fox, come back. We're looking at 1,000.
Thank you. Yankee right, we'll keep an eye.
They're down at 1,000 feet there.
Come on.
Five, that's good. Seat three.
November, our normal speed is fine. It's a land runway is already ring. Normal speed, and we're cleared to runway 8 right. Thank you much. Thank you much. Thank you much.
That's the one we can flick over the harbor. Thank you.
The contact red tower surveillance is terminated. That's the number.
That's hangry edge for tanker answer, Mike.
Negative. Victor Box, check back tower surveillance terminates their number.
Sorry, thank you, Victor Box, talk to them.
Of Charlie, India, November, New York, they're going from Winter away, right?
Okay, it's 1148, right, Charlie, in the moment, thank you, sir.
Post 525, now we're going to have calendar, thank you.
Shoot up over the traffic, front code 525.
I took 525, just go over the central mountain. Roger,
Roger.
Roger. Heavy ground, runway 08 right, altimeter 3011, 9252, me and Charlie, Kilo, 9 4 4 4 7.
78 tower, third for takeoff, runway 08 right.
We have a pickle running 08 right, according to 78.
Direct to arrival. Direct Sandhead for the Sandhead's arrival, and also bearing C011.
Check, yeah, I was actually on a bearing for Fonder, so I can go by a Fonder as well. I just
Afternoon, Air Canada 184 Heavy with you, holding short of runway 08 right.
Air Canada 184 Heavy, tower at Lima, line up away from runway 08 right. You can amend your SID, fly runway heading, the balance is unchanged.
Okay, we'll amend the SID to show runway heading 7,000 feet, balance unchanged. Air Canada 184, and we'll line up and wait only, you right.
Air Canada 184, tower, thanks, feedback is correct. Contact departure airborne from Lima, clear for takeoff, runway 08 right.
Clear takeoff, runway 8 right, via Lima, Air Canada 184.
Vancouver Tower, Damascar, Golf 680, Montreal, coming up 3,000 feet with direct to Vancouver VOR for Bangladesh.
Well,
back to your
Lima Sierra, Vancouver Tower, identified, 1,500 is approved, altimeter 3011.
3011, descend 1,500 feet.
Vancouver Tower, good day, talk to 182 Medevac with you, visual runway 08 right.
Okay,
182
Medevac, Vancouver Tower. Number one, runway 08 right, altimeter 3011, 777 traffic departing, your speed is fine.
Check number one with the traffic, okay, and 182 medevac.
Visual Lima. Air Canada 213, Vancouver Tower, number two, following Q400, 2 mile final. Clear to land, runway 08 left.
You're landing left, drop to the Air Canada.
Thank you.
VFR, Alpha Kilo Zulu's over 10 days.
Alpha Kilo Zulu, thanks. Good right base, runway 08 right. You're number 2 following a Phenom jet that's joining 4 to 7 mile final. Caution, sir.
Right base, 8 right. So just traffic, Alpha Kilo Zulu.
Canada 213, sir, I just have Mike 3, tell me.
Mike 3, Canada 213, Canada 213.
Take right, runway 13 or hotel, contact ground 12171 up.
Sir, go off on 130, over to ground, on Canada 180, medevac.
Roger. Alpha Kilo Zulu, just reduce the speed there. The traffic you're following is about 10 o'clock and 6 miles. They're descending out of 2,000 feet.
Alpha Kilo Zulu, go.
Once you tell the box how to make the tower, you keep your feet up. You sort of land right, leave your weight right. Traffic off your right hand side is going to follow you in. It's not the fuel
wheel. Okay, we'll keep your feet up and do
it. Alpha Kilo Zulu, the Phenom's got the speed right back to ground 720. We'll just get you to do a right hand 360 to rejoin the base.
Right hand 360 to rejoin the base, Alpha Kilo Zulu.
Tower Alcan 127, suspect to help you hang ILS 8 right.
Alcan 127, Vancouver Tower, number 3, runway 08 right, altimeter 3011. You're following a Cessna 208, that's 3 miles final. Your speed looks fine.
Okay, Alcan 127, check Cessna number 3.